like and subscribe, and you'll have amazing luck for the rest of the week.
If waterfalls aren't the most uniquely soothing, yet exhilarating creations in the world that Mother Nature blessed us with, then I don't know what is. For all the waterfall lovers out there, here are the most beautiful waterfalls in the world. Number 10, Havasu Falls, Arizona, USA. From one of the most amazing sights on Earth, the Grand Canyon, we have one of the most beautiful waterfalls, the Havasu Falls. Located on an Indian reservation, this waterfall plummets 90 to 100 feet over orange-red cliffs into a series of vivid blue-green pools. The Havasu Falls only enriches the allure of the Grand Canyon. It's located along Havasu Creek. Beautiful scenic picnics can be held on the opposite side of the creek, and for those fantasizing about swimming, it's actually possible to swim behind the falls. Unfortunately though, you do have to get a little bit lucky. The amount of people let in is limited. With everyone wanting to view the Grand Canyon and view this bucket list worthy waterfall, the hike from the canyon to the falls requires advance reservation. Number 9, Niagara Falls, USA/Canada. Niagara Falls is most certainly the only waterfall in the USA and Canada that balances commercial, industrial, and recreational usage. It's located on the border between the province of Ontario in Canada and the state of New York in the United States. Regardless of what side you're on, it has a number of breathtaking viewpoints. But the most unique one is the Cave of the Winds. This is because from this viewpoint, you'll have to go down 175 feet into the Niagara Gorge to experience the power of the falls, mid-flow from the hurricane deck. Niagara Falls is actually a group of three waterfalls, the largest being the Horseshoe Falls, and the others are American Falls and Bridal Veil Falls. When combined, all three have the highest flow rate of any waterfall in North America. Niagara Falls' beauty is undeniable, and as such, it's attracted many visitors, especially honeymooners. Number 8, Yosemite Falls, California, USA. If you watched our video of 10 most dangerous tourist destinations, then you have an idea of Yosemite National Park. And if you haven't seen that video, then it would be great if you went and watched it. Anyway, at Yosemite National Park, there's Yosemite Falls, formed by the swift waters of Yosemite Creek. The fall is over 1,400 feet and plunges in a series of four smaller plunges, referred to as the Middle Cascade. These, well, cascade down to the base of the fall, then flows into the Merced River nearby. The falls are nearly deafening, yet spectacular, making it a major attraction in the park. The combined drops of all four small plunges totals over 2,400 feet. Though the view is spectacular and the falls are deafening, the plunge pool at the very base is risky, especially during wet seasons. It's surrounded by dangerous jumbles of talus that are made even more treacherous by the high humidity and results in very slippery surfaces. Even professional hikers climbing down from the trail towards the Cascades have sometimes required an expensive helicopter rescue. Number 7, Shifen Waterfall, Taiwan. The Shifen Waterfall is the most famous and widest waterfall in Taiwan that falls 20 meters high and 40 meters wide on the Keelung River. The land surrounding the waterfall was once private land and an entrance fee was collected till 2014. When eventually the city's tourism and travel department bought the land outright around the waterfall and turned it into a park, making it free to visit. Now that's what I like to hear. The park opens from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. during summertime. Shifen Falls has a horseshoe shape at its crest, which earned it the nickname the Little Niagara of Taiwan. Number 6, Gullfoss Waterfall. Gullfoss Fall is one of the most popular tourist attractions in Iceland. During the first half of the 20th century, and some years into the late 20th century, the land where Gullfoss Falls is located was owned by Tomas Tomasson. It's said and believed that Tomas Tomasson's daughter was so determined to preserve the waterfall's condition, they even once threatened to throw herself down it if people didn't preserve it. For this case, a stone memorial was made for her that depicts her profile. The stone is actually located above the falls. The river flows in a wide curved staircase and plunges in two stages into a 105-foot deep crevice. It's striking to see. With such amazing beauty, it's no surprise to see this fall pop up in shows like Vikings, the odd saga of the American and a curious Icelandic flock, and the animated TV series Avatar: The Last Airbender. It even appeared in some music videos. Number 5, Iguazu Waterfall. At the border of the Argentine province of Misiones and the Brazilian state of Paraná are waterfalls known as Iguazu Falls. These falls are uniquely formed in a two-step staircase formed by three layers of basalt. This actually makes them one of the largest waterfalls in the entire world. It's comprised of many separate waterfalls that fluctuate from 150 to 300 feet drops, depending on the water level. It even has its own mythical story on how it was formed. It's said that a god wanted to marry a beautiful lady called Naipi. Unfortunately, the feeling wasn't mutual, and Naipi fled with her mortal lover Taroba in a canoe. Upon seeing that, the god sliced the river out of rage and created the waterfalls. He then condemned them to an eternal fall. This might be the reason why the falls divide the Iguazu River into the upper and lower Iguazu. Number 4, Seljalandsfoss Waterfall. Seljalandsfoss Falls is located in Iceland, and if you're driving on Highway Lane 1, you'll be able to get a stunning view of it. The beauty of this fall attracts tons of tourists, making it a very popular tourist destination, and also among the most photographed places in Iceland, being featured in films and music videos. The waterfall is part of the Seljalands River, which flows all the way down to a famous volcano glacier. With these falls and all the other amazing sights in Iceland, it makes it a no-brainer to visit. Which waterfall's been your favorite so far? Let us know what you think in the comments, and while you're at it, turn on the notification bell and be the first one to watch our future videos. Number 3, Torque Waterfall. From the Irish translation of wild boar, Torque is the name of this waterfall. Nestled at the base of Torque Mountain and Killarney National Park, Torque Waterfall is 20 meters high and 110 meters long. Just like some of the other waterfalls in this list, there's a legendary story behind it. A story that kind of resembles that of Princess Fiona from Shrek. A man was cursed by the devil to spend each night transformed into a wild boar. Unluckily for this man, there was no way to undo this curse. It was for forever. One night, a local farmer found out his secret, and before he could tell anyone, he burst into flames and disappeared into the nearby Devil's Punch Bowl on Mangerton Mountain, never to be seen again. With time, the Owen-Gariff River emerged and hid the entrance to his cave beneath the now Torque Waterfall. Number 2, Multnomah Falls. With a height of 620 feet, Multnomah Falls is credited as the second tallest year-round waterfall in the United States, and the fourth tallest waterfall, without distinguishing between seasonal and year-round waterfalls, in the USA as well. The falls located at Multnomah Creek in the Columbia River Gorge in Oregon. The legendary story of the Multnomah tribe states that the waterfall was formed after a young woman sacrificed herself to the Great Spirit by jumping from the cliff to save Multnomah Village from a plague. After her death, it's believed that the Multnomah people were saved since the water began to flow from above the cliff, creating the amazing waterfall. Awesome, right? Even without all the legendary stories, I think we can all agree that the Multnomah Falls does deserve to be in this list. I mean, why else would 2 million tourists visit the place each year if it wasn't pretty and deserving to be here? And with that, it's now time for today's best pick. Today's photo was sent to us by a subscriber, so if you come across a photo online and you want to know more details about it, just send it over to us. We might even feature it in our future video. Number 1, Angel Falls. If you look at this waterfall and you don't see a fantasy picture of heaven, then what other reason did you have for clicking on this video? I mean, just look at this sight! Even the name of the waterfall can tell you its beauty, though its name actually does come with a lot of history. On October 9th, 1937, Angel's Flamingo monoplane wheels sink into the mashy ground while trying to land his plane atop some land and got damaged. Together with his wife and other companions, they hiked on foot 11 days to find their way to a nearby town. When people learned about their adventure, the waterfall they land next to was named Angel Falls in their honor. His plane remained on top of the land for almost 33 years until it was taken out by a helicopter and taken to the Aviation Museum in Maracay, where it now sits on display. Angel Falls is one of the tallest uninterrupted waterfalls in the world, with a height of 3,200 feet and a plunge of 807 meters dropping over the edge. It's truly a beautiful sight.